Hello, this is Dr. Hatem Eleishi. I'm a professor of rheumatology at Cairo University in Egypt. I work as a consultant rheumatologist in Egypt and in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. I also run a center for online rheumatology consultations. Today, we are starting a series of videos about autoimmune rheumatic diseases. It addresses any patient who is suffering of any one of the many autoimmune rheumatic diseases, and you can see the names on the screen. Rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, psoriatic arthritis, vasculitis like Behçet's disease, systemic lupus, Sjögren's syndrome, Still's disease, reactive arthritis, Crohn's disease, mixed connective tissue disease, scleroderma, polymyositis, and many more other disorders. Most of the information in this series is tailored to answer the common questions that patients have been asking me over the years in my clinics, on my YouTube channel, and on my Facebook forums for patients. So expect more detail and not quick messages. Info in this series is up to date as of August 2020. The most important topics in this comprehensive series will be: in the introduction section, we will define what autoimmune rheumatic diseases are. You should read about this, and we will make a revision for what you already know as a warm-up before we proceed to the rest of the videos in the series. Then we proceed to answer a very common question: why this autoimmune disease happened specially to you? Could you have prevented it? Can you keep your susceptible family members from getting it? Then in the diagnosis section after that, we will present how doctors diagnose a patient with an autoimmune rheumatic disease, and we will also present a condition called undifferentiated arthritis, which is very important. It's a condition where we categorize you as having an autoimmune rheumatic disease in general, but we still cannot tell a specific diagnosis, which member of the family you are. Then the treatment section. In the treatment section, we start with the goals of treatment in patients with autoimmune rheumatic diseases, the types of medications that we use to control and stop the disease. We call them DMARDs. DMARDs, by the way, stands for disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs. And it's also about the types of medications that control the pain till the effect of the DMARDs starts. We will also talk about what doctors do to make sure you don't get infections while using those DMARDs, because those DMARDs actually suppress your immune system a little bit, and this can cause some infections sometimes. We will comment on some alternative medicine approaches like herbal preparations and bee sting in the management of your disease. We will talk about cortisone in a separate video. We will show you how the medication prescription for a patient with an autoimmune rheumatic disease is built. And since medications are only one item of the entire treatment plan, we will show you what this entire treatment plan is actually made of and how also it is built to manage the disease in a more holistic approach. And finally, we will answer two questions in the last two videos. Why I'm getting joint pain again after having been well controlled with this same treatment. And the last video will be, can I be off medications someday? Now we start our series.